winter storm brought some fresh powder for skiers and snowboarders. Here's First Alert meteorologist Eric Green with tonight's Ski and Snowboard Report.
Winter officially begins on Friday, and it's finally starting to look like it on the slopes. 6 inches of fresh snow at Angel Fire has the base up to 2 feet with 20 of 77 trails open. It's a fresh foot of snow at Red River. The base is almost 3 feet deep with 20 of 57 trails open. Sandia Peak will be opening the beginner area on Saturday. Sipapu almost has a fresh foot of snow. The base is over 2 feet and 14 of 41 trails are open. At Ski Apache, Easy Street and the Bunny Hill are open. Perfect for beginners. The base at Santa Fe is almost 3 feet deep with a couple inches of freshies. 23 of 77 trails are open. Taos Ski Valley is claiming 10 inches of new snow. They're now up to 11 trails open. If you want to try some cross country, Enchanted Forest is now 100% open with another foot of snow. In southern Colorado, Durango got a fresh foot and 28 of 88 trails are open. Wolf Creek is the big winner. 19 inches of snow has the base up to 5 feet deep and all trails are open. Have fun out there with your Ski and Snowboard Report. I'm First Alert Meteorologist Eric Green.